Take our lead. Let's help you make your mark. Our goal is your satisfaction. Let us show you the way.
Most technically, it's unpasteurized, unhomogenized milk, but for sake of easy argument, let's call it unpasteurized. Pasteurizing milk heats it to kill off bacteria and other disease-causing microbes. Pasteurizing milk became a federal requirement in 1924, aka the year clotted cream died. 22 July 2014.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and hit the bell notification.